Hey everyone, this is Eric with Upton Bass. Just wanted to do a quick flyby of a new bass model that we have. We had a customer who had a back tracing of a 1780s Matthias Klotz. It's a bass that's owned by, I think he's a Russian bassist. I'm gonna butcher his name here. Yuri Goloubev. So he had a back tracing and he had an F-hole template. And he commissioned us to build this bass. And it's really kind of cool because it's small in some regards, but it's big in others. We kept, the body length is 43 inches, which is kind of a small 3/4, big 5/8, kind of that magical, you know, ambiguous land. So to make up for the lost air volume from the smaller body size, we did a little bit taller arching, kind of halfway between what we would regularly do like on a Bohemian, but not quite as high as a Brescian. We did nice deep ribs. I mean, I think we're like 8 inches down at the bottom, straight all the way back to the middle of the upper bouts, and then we do a steep cant coming into 6 1/4 inches at the neck. This one's nice. It's got English sycamore for the back and sides. It's got an English sycamore neck, a little bit higher quality wood on the neck. Get some flame in there. We've done some modifications to our scroll. Trying to get this bass down to a 41-inch string length. So we got a 41-inch string length. Can't get back enough to frame out the whole thing for you. 43-inch body length. So it's a nice, smaller, very accessible instrument. But because of some of the generous proportions on the body, it still has that big bass sound. It's kind of nice. I like the sound. It's got a nice, powerful projecting note to it. A little bit sweeter, a little bit more power, I'd say, in the upper registers. So if you're looking for a big, powerful bass sound in a little bit of a smaller package, this might be the bass for you. The customer chose this more of a like a red amber varnish, kind of reminiscent almost to one of the Klotz basses. Actually, it was one of the really nice basses that Gary owned. You can probably search it on the website. If you look, search Klotz on our website. Similar color to that. Nice corduroy effect. But anyways, here you go. New model. 1780 Klotz. Thanks, have a good day.